Vic was a master of disguise. Maybe cosmetic surgery was another elaborate way to conceal her identity. How are you at reverse engineering?
I don't like the sound of this.
Sid, if you can rebuild her face to what it may have looked like before the surgery, it might help ID her. Knowing who this woman is will help us find her enemies and who might have wanted her dead.